Joining us on the broadcast with those developments, let me quickly go across to Anand Singh, who's standing by in Baramati. Anand, over to you. Let's speak to some voters and understand what they're voting for.
Yeah, Devika, we will speak to a few of the voters who have exercised their franchise. It is already 3 p.m. in the evening, and we can see number of voters are still coming over here, and they are exercising a franchise over here. So we'll try to speak to few of the voters and understand what were the issues that they voted for. Sir, aapka naam?
My name is Ajay Maniyar.
Ajay sir, what were the issues that you voted for in this elections? Because this election, Baramati seat has once again emerged as one of the hottest seat where Pawar versus Pawar fight is visible. But number of people have mentioned that development has been one of the core issues. So how do you look at this?
Yes, development is a main issue, and from 1995 I have one of the person who see the fastest growth of the Baramati constituency, and no doubt all the power has contributed in a large way for the development of the Baramati, and I am proud that I am a citizen of Baramati constituency, and I am very proud that I am living in that constituency, which is one of the greatest developed constituency in India, and I also voted only on the basis of development, more development.
Okay sir, so we'll go across to some of more voters over here. What's your good name?
My name is Priyanka Maniyar.
Priyanka, what were the core issues that came to your mind before you came out to vote over here? So what were you thinking before voting?
See, this is my first time vote. I voted for the first time. It's happiness, and I think like for your own progress, for your welfare and for your own happiness, you should never fail to cast your vote for your elections.
So you could also show your inked finger. And what do you expect from the new government as you have voted today?
Just give me a second. Sorry?
What do you expect from the new government? What are you
expecting? Since 1999, I am living in Baramati, and I have seen the progress. Baramati is one of the best, cleanest city in India. And for development and for educational purpose, I voted.
Thank you. So we'll go to some more people over here and try to understand what they feel. Ma'am, aapka naam?
Deepa Ajay Maniyar.
Kya mudde the, ma'am, aapke liye chunav mein? Kaafi hot seat hai Baramati ki.
Ladki bahin hai. Aur phir yahan ka development bahut acha hai. Aur yahi ki auraton ko thoda sa zyada se zyada dhyan dekar un par thoda focus kare. और प्रगति तो बहुत अच्छी हो रही है. लड़कियों को अगर कोई प्रॉब्लम है तो वो सॉल्व करे, यही मेरा मुद्दा है. और बहुत अच्छे से प्रोग्रेस हो रही है, बस ये.
सो वी विल गो अक्रॉस टू सम मोर वोटर्स ओवर हियर एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट दे फेल्ट बिफोर वोटिंग. सर, आपका नाम?
संदीप दुरुककर.
संदीप सर, क्या मुद्दे थे जब आप आज वोट करने के लिए गए, तो आपके मन में क्या बातें चल रही थी कि बारामती बड़ा ही हॉट सीट है, उप मुख्यमंत्री यहाँ से आते हैं, शरद पवार जैसे सीनियर लीडर हैं, उनकी होम टर्फ है, अजीत पवार की भी होम टर्फ है, तो क्या मुद्दे आपके लिए?
मेरे व्यू में कोई भी पवार आए तो बारामती का डेवलपमेंट तो होना ही है. सिर्फ अभी कुछ जो चीज देखनी है, जो डेवलपमेंट से जो बेनिफिट्स हो रहे हैं उसके साथ कुछ जो डिसएडवांटेज है, जैसे कि ट्रैफिक का कंट्रोल है, कोई एक्सीडेंट्स है या पार्किंग प्रॉब्लम्स है सिटी में, तो मुझे लगता है कि जो कोई ये नया मेंबर आएगा उन्होंने उसके ऊपर वर्किंग करना, ये देखना जरूरी है.
सर, तो नई सरकार से आपकी क्या एक्सपेक्टेशंस होंगी, क्योंकि बड़ा ही हाई प्रोफाइल सीट है. आपने भी बोला कि कोई भी आए जो समस्याएं हैं उसको सॉर्ट आउट करें, तो नई गवर्नमेंट से क्या एक्सपेक्टेशंस रहेंगे? जिस तरह से लाडकी बहन स्कीम वगैरह सारी कुछ इलेक्शंस के पहले आई यहाँ पर, तो किस तरह से इन सारी चीजों को आप देखते हैं?
सबसे पहले तो ये लाडकी बहन वगैरह ये जो मुफ्त में देने की जो आदत डाल रहे हैं सरकार, ये बिल्कुल गलत है. लोगों को उनके मेरिट के बेस पे आप जो बेनिफिट देना चाहते हो वो दीजिए, अदरवाइज लोग इसके लोगों का आदत हो जाएगी और लोग काम करना छोड़ देंगे।
काफी बड़ी बात आपने कही सर कि बेनिफिट्स जो है वो उनके जरूरत के हिसाब से देनी चाहिए, नहीं तो लोगों की आदत बन जाएगी। तो हम और भी लोगों के पास जाएंगे एंड वी विल ट्राई टू स्पीक कि वो क्या सोचते हैं। आपका नाम?
गौरी दुरुक्कर।
तो फर्स्ट टाइम वोट आपने भी किया है?
यस।
लगातार एम्प्लॉयमेंट, अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, फिर वुमेन सेफ्टी की बातें होती हैं, तो आज आप जब वोट करने के लिए आई तो आपके मन में क्या चल रहा था?
एक्चुअली मैं आईटी बैकग्राउंड से हूँ, तो मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि आईटी कंपनीज बारामती में भी होनी चाहिए।
और वुमेन सेफ्टी वगैरह इश्यूज को आप कैसे देखती हैं, क्योंकि सारी पार्टियों ने यहाँ पर वुमेन सेफ्टी का एक बड़ा इशू महाराष्ट्र इलेक्शंस में उठाया है।
दिस इज द मेन पॉइंट एक्चुअली, सो वुमेन सेफ्टी इज मस्ट। और लाइक लड़कियां आजकल ऑफिस जा रही है पर कोई सेफ नहीं है। हम कैसे कि ऑफिस जाते हैं फिर भी लेट नाइट कभी रुकना पड़ता है, पर फिर भी पेरेंट्स को ये से होता है कि यार लड़की अभी तक घर नहीं आई है, तो वो थोड़ा सेफ्टी के लिए कुछ होना चाहिए।
और गवर्नमेंट जो ये सारी स्कीम्स दे रही है, चाहे वो लाडकी बहन स्कीम हो, 1500 रुपी पर मंथ जो वुमेन को दिया जा रहा है, तो डू यू फील इट इज करेक्ट प्रोवाइडिंग फ्रीवेज? एज वन ऑफ द वोटर्स जस्ट सेड, उन्होंने बताया कि ये फ्रीवीज जो है उनके मेरिट के अकॉर्डिंगली देना चाहिए, लोगों को मुफ्त देने की आदत नहीं डालनी चाहिए।
मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि लोगों को मेहनत भी करनी चाहिए, पर सरकार दे रहा है तो उस पे नो कमेंट्स।
सो विल ट्राई टू स्पीक टू सम मोर वोटर्स ओवर हियर एंड वी विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हाट वर द इश्यूज। सर आपका नाम?
माय नेम इज दिगंबर माधव मदने।
Sir, what were the issues that came to your mind when you came out to vote, as you are one of the senior citizens over here, as I can see?
I was thinking whom to vote. I heard everybody's in meeting, their meetings and all political parties. I voted for the person who is going to develop this Baramati more than what it is today.
Okay. And sir, how do you look at the work of the previous people who have represented Baramati, as this is one of the high profile seat, deputy chief minister comes from?
He is a high profile man and his work cannot be forgotten, and this both are actually very important for the Baramati. Both are participated in development of the Baramati.
And after Lok Sabha elections, once again in assembly elections,
what about actually on the eve of the election of this Vidhimandal, that is state, the assembly, this bifurcation of two parties, Shiv Sena and this Rashtravadi, took the place. And with the result, when election was just approaching, and whatever what they want to do for the getting chair, they have tried their level best with the weapons of meetings and all these things. They have tried level best to tell the people what they did for the people, each and every member. But there are many members standing here, they have done nothing. Only two members are facing here, Mr. Vikrant, what is his name? Yajuvendra, what is his name?
Yujendra
Pawar and Ajit Dada Pawar.
Okay, so thank you very much, sir. So Devika, you heard the views of the people over here. So people are completely, they are agreeing that the Ladki Behen scheme is good, but it should be need based and not it should not create an atmosphere where the people are made to rely on such schemes, and it should be brought on the basis of issues, their needs. And they also said that the issue of women's safety is one of the core issues here in Baramati, as many of the first time voters, they felt that when they go to office, then their parents feel very concerned that what their kids are doing over there, how they are working, and they think about their safety. So these are the core issues over here in Baramati, and they also mentioned about the development, the way in which the fast-paced progress of Baramati has taken place over in last 1.5 decades. And they also did not forget to mention about the senior Pawar, who has represented this seat for last 60 years since 1967, and they call him Saab over here. And they also mentioned that the contribution that Sarath Pawar has made to Baramati, which is considered his home turf, are very big.
Absolutely. Anand, thank you so much for joining us.